all the Hove. It's not the Holy Land, but it is the whole world, like I told you once. For me, the whole world is a holy or unholy. Depends on the people. Mm-hmm. You see, the world in itself could be as holy as possible, but people, you know, what they do with it. Mm. So, in fact, I'm sitting here, I see a church, people believing in God, they go to this church, and these three nuns in the wall, and then I say, wow, King Saul, mm. and these three sons. Now, I feel so bad about it, you know, I feel really bad. I really feel bad about what happened to this guy. And then all of a sudden it becomes for me an experience. And then you think about what's going on in Yugoslavia. What is all those conflicts in the Middle East? And everything, it still is the same.